everyone, here Kashvi Nagar from class 9B. Today I'm going to discuss some significance of mathematics in our daily lives. Mathematics is the science that deals with the logic of shape, quantity and arrangements. Maths is all around us in everything we do. Mathematics is a human creation concerned chiefly with ideas, processes and
without mathematics, there's nothing you can do. Everything around you is mathematics. Everything around you is numbers. Role of mathematics in development. Mathematics is of central importance to modern city and individual. It provides the visual underpinning of the knowledge of economy. It is initial in the physician, sciences, technology, businesses, financial services and many areas of ICT. Mathematics form the basic of most scientific and industrial research and development. As we already discussed about the various roles played by mathematics in development. Now, take a brief look at the area covered by maths, branches of mathematics. William Paul correctly said, mathematics is not about numbers, equations, computations or algorithms. It is about understanding. The branches of mathematics. Foundation, algebra, mathematical analysis, combinatorics, geometry, topology, probability, statics. Math is the true superpower human possesses. So learn it, use it, make beautiful things and solve big problems. Make the world a better place with maths.
Mathematics is the art of giving the same name to different things. Now, let's talk about our next topic, which is the greatest mathematicians of all times. Our first mathematicians are worldwide mathematician, which is father of geometry, Euclid. His contributions are Euclidean geometry states that the sum of angles of triangle is 180 degrees. Euclid, who at first proved root 2 as a transcendental number, he gave a proof as prime numbers are infinite. Euclid formulated method to find SCF. Our next is Prince of Mathematics, Carl Friedrich Gauss. His contributions are contribute Gaussian prime, contribute Gaussian integration, method of last square fitting, Gauss curvature. Our next is father of mathematics, Archimedes. His contributions are Archimedes' principle, Archimedes' crew, principle of buoyancy, find the formula of area under the curve. A sphere has 2 by 3 the volume and surface area of its shape. Our next is father of numbers, Pythagoras. His contributions are Pythagorean theorem, which is a square plus b square equal to c square, discovery of irrational, the 5 regular solids, the sum of right angle is triangle equal to 2 right angles, and the formula d square equal to s square plus a square plus b square. Our next mathematicians are Indian mathematicians, and our first is the ancient genius Aryabhatta. His contributions are place value system at zero, approximation of pi, trigonometry, algebra, sidereal periods, eclipse. He giving the formula a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Our next is the natural genius Srivatsa Ramanujan. His contribution are theory of numbers, Ramanuja prime, Ramanuja theta function, magic squares, ecliptic function, hypergeometric series, divergent series. Next is Brahmagupta. His contributions are zero, he gave method of multiplication, find sine table in trigonometry, geometry, which is triangles, measurements, constructions. Our next is Bhaskaracharya. His contributions are any numbers divided by 0 is infinity, differential calculus, cyclic method to solve algebraic expressions, contribution on permutation, contribution on linear quadratic equation, developed spherical trigonometry. Our last and but not least, the human calculator Shakuntala Devi. Shakuntala Devi was an Indian writer and mental calculator, popularly known as the human computer. Devi strove to simplify numerical calculation for students. Her talent earned her a place in the 1982 edition of the Guinness Book of World Records.
It's a puzzle to me. I love figuring out puzzles. So let's start with some problems. The handshake problem. Tamisha is in a geometric class with 25 students. On the first day of class, her teachers ask everyone to shake hands and introduce themselves to each other. Tamisha wants to know how many handshakes has been exchanged. Brainstorm ways to find an answer to Tamisha's question. So the answer is 300 handshakes. 300 handshakes were exchanged during that class. And but how you can find this answer? So let's find the solution of this answer. The first student can shake hands with 24 other students. The second student can shake hands with only 23 students. He or she has already shaken hands with students, so that leaves 23 other students with whom he or she can shake hands. Using the same measurement, student C can shake hands with 22 students. By using this pattern, we would get the at the last we will get the answer 300. So there were 300 handshakes at that class. So let's solve the puzzle 2, 1000 max locker problem. So a school has exactly 1000 lockers, number from 1 to 1000, as well as 1000 students. Each year the principal has closing ceremonies on the last day of the school, during which she enlists the help of her students to close up the school's locker. She assigns each student a number and asks him or her to help her one by one. These are the instructions she gives each to each of the students. Student 1, go to every locker and open it. Student 2, go to every second locker and close it. Student 3, go to every third locker. If it is closed, open it. And if it is open, close it. And she gives the same instruction to the student 4. This goes until student 1000 is finished. After closing ceremonies are finished, the principal walks through the school and closes each locker that is left open. How many lockers will the principal close? So this is the question. So I have made a chart. The plus sign denotes open and minus sign denotes close. I have taken 10 lockers of 10 students. The first locker remains same. And you can see in the end, 4th and 9th locker are open. So, and you will notice that 4th and 9th are perfect square. So the principal only needs to close the lockers whose numbers are perfect square. This means the solution is as easy as finding the square root of the highest possible perfect square within 1000. So 31 is the highest perfect square between 1 and 1000. Therefore, 31 is the number of lockers the principal has to close. Thank you.